Here's how to do a belly dance move that I call the tush push. Stand on one leg with your knee bent. The other foot, the ball of the foot, goes on the floor behind you, all your weight on your front leg. Put your hands right here. Now bend this knee and push that tush out while keeping the front leg bent.